Come on, where the fuck are you, huh? God damn it.
I packed an extra toothbrush. So, I'll let you borrow mine if you promise that you'll wash it off real good.
Fuck that.
All right. But you don't want all that plaque and tartar to build up on your choppers. My dentist says that once you get on there, it takes a blowtorch to get it off.
Is that all you think about is plaque and fucking tartar?
Well, in the morning and after meals, yeah.
Do you know what's out there?
Besides your car?
There are lawyers, there are shrinks, there are nuns. Did you hear that?
What?
It's a big one. It's an earthquake.
I don't think I can get this brush clean.
Wasn't it? Where was I?
You was talking about murders and rapists and lawyers.
Yes, there's lawyers and shrinks and there's nuns and there's people out there starving. There's people out there starving. They don't have any place to go. There's no food for them. And there's hurricanes and there's all kinds of weather and there's pestilence. The God made pestilence. And that's what he put down on people. He made pestilence. And he made diseases. There's diseases that they don't even have a cure for. It doesn't even matter how much rich you are. And it doesn't matter to them because they can't cure it. It doesn't matter what you do. They don't have the money to cure it. And you want me to brush my teeth.
You want to brush your teeth now? Oh! Eddie, cut it out!
Stop it, Eddie!
I'm not kidding, Eddie!